CNN News 18 is bringing to you exclusive top intel. Sources are in fact revealing to us that bomb threats to the schools is now becoming a regular feature. These days, bomb scare is also plaguing various Delhi and NCR schools. Agencies are trying to find out details from a period of time. This is happening on a regular frequency, and earlier the same was reported from Bengaluru as well and even few schools in Delhi. And as far as investigations on the email are concerned, they usually go untraceable and difficult to reach any human attempt to discredit the entire system. Let's quickly go back to Anshul, who continues to stay with us. Anshul, the very point that we were discussing just a while ago in terms of how difficult it is to trace a particular person when such hoax emails or phone calls are made, and they seem to have become a menace, a regular phenomenon, especially when it comes to schools in India.
Well, definitely, this has become a regular phenomenon. But what is even more scary is that it is very, very difficult for the security agencies to actually reach the person who has sent out such emails. And that is something that is the biggest cause of concern for the police and the security officials. And till now, the police has not been able to trace down the person who had sent out these emails, and hence it is becoming very, very difficult for them to actually trace that person down as well. So over the next few hours, it is going to be very, very interesting to see if at all the police will be able to trace that person down and make sure that the person who has sent out this email can be brought to the books. Because as I mentioned, that a lot of technology has been used while this mail has been sent out. This technology includes the usage of VPN services and also the masking of IP addresses. Now, it is very difficult for the police to actually unmask those IP addresses and eventually find the exact location from where the mail was originated. Till now, we have seen that several schools have had reported over the last 1 year. The perpetrators of those crimes have still not been brought to the books.
True.
So you can imagine as to how big a task is this for the Delhi Police and Security Forces to make sure that they track that person down to the team.
Anshul, please stay with us. I'm also joined in by Akash right now. Akash, if I could bring you in on the same breaking input that we've received in terms of how difficult it is becoming for the cops, especially Delhi police, not to forget that there's similar calls being made in other schools in cities like Bengaluru as well. How difficult it has become a menace, in fact, to trace these people who are sending such hoax emails or even phone calls, even though the Delhi police special cell has been roped in. What hopes should be harboring when it comes to, in fact, finding out the culprit behind these emails and calls?
Right. So, you see, Anshul was talking about VPN, you know, masking and all other things. You see, tracking an IP address even doesn't mean that you are tracking, or in fact, you are able to catch the culprit. And, you know, with advancement of technology, it has become more difficult. And we have seen in the past that how frequent these threat calls have become in the national capital. I'll come to that point and we'll discuss that in detail. But as of now, I'm showing you these visuals. This is a DTEA Senior Secondary School. It is in Central Delhi on Mandir Marg, where we have a number of such schools. And this school has been vacated. In fact, I'll try to show you some visuals where, in fact, the process is still going on. You are seeing parents have been asked to take their kids back to their home. And they're still, not sure as to what is the reason. But parents are saying that this is happening for the first time. I'll try to talk to some parents as well. Bhai sahab, aapko bhi phone nahi aaya tha school se? Kya message tha?
Message yahi hai, bachche ko apna jaldi se jaldi le jao.
Koi karan bataya?
Bomb ki
pehli padi hai. Kitne bachche hai? 3 bachche aapke padte hai?
Ek mera, 2 padi hai.
अच्छा, 2 पड़ोसी के।
अब ले जाना पड़ेगा।
तो अभी आपने टीचर से पूछा तो होगा कि क्यों
ये टीचर ले जा रहा हूँ बस।
अच्छा, ले जा रहे हैं। सुबह से जो खबर चल रही है, आप भी बता रहे हैं खबर के बारे में, कहीं ना कहीं डर का भी माहौल हो जाता है।
जब तो भाग के आ रहे काम
से। अच्छा, तो पहली बार ऐसा हो रहा है या
पहली बार
ऐसे पहली बार ही हो रहा है? तो नौकरी करते सर आप, तो ये तो बड़ी परेशानी हो गई होगी।
भागना पड़ रहा है इमरजेंसी। बस हमारी वो दोपहर में आती है।
हाँ।
Right.
All right. So this is how the situation is. Sure. You see, parents have received this message, and this is not just one school where parents have received such messages. In fact, in Dwarka we have a number of schools. In Dholapur, in fact, we have people that the public school has informed the parents to take their kids back home. And several schools, in fact, we have been told that more than 60 schools in the national capital have received such calls. where it was a bomb threat via portal email, and, you know, schools have been evacuated. In fact, parents have been asked to take their kids back home. Some schools have, in fact, coordinated with the bus drivers and the cab drivers to take back these students home. And this is the condition in the national capital as of now.
Absolutely. In fact, undoubtedly has brought the daily routines of not just the students but the parents as well to a screeching halt. But remember, reactions are coming in thick and fast. This is Suman Nalwa of the Delhi Police. He's the PRO with the Delhi Police. Let's listen in to what the reactions have been of the Delhi Police. Let's listen in to what Suman Nalwa has to say.
बट नहीं है, लेकिन बहुत से स्कूल हैं जिन्होंने हमें अप्रोच किया है कि उनको एक मेल आया है जिसमें थ्रेट दिया गया है कि उनके प्रीमाइसिस पर बॉम्ब है. तो जब ये कॉल मिला तो उसके बाद दिल्ली पुलिस ने अपने प्रोटोकॉल के अनुसार हर एक कॉल को सीरियसली लेते हुए हर जगह थॉरो चेकिंग करवाई है, लेकिन अभी तक कहीं भी कुछ भी अनटूवर्ड्स नहीं मिला है. पैनिक कंट्रोल के लिए तो हम आपके थ्रू और बाकी मीडिया चैनल्स के थ्रू हम लोगों को जागरूक कर रहे हैं कि हमने इस कॉल्स को, जितनी भी कॉल्स आई उनको बहुत सीरियसली लेते हुए हर जगह थॉरो चेकिंग की है, लेकिन कहीं भी कुछ नहीं मिला है. और अगर इसका टाइमिंग देखें तो सभी स्कूल्स को इकट्ठा किया है और कहीं कुछ नहीं मिला है, तो इसका लगता है कि ये किसी ने पैनिक क्रिएट करने के लिए ही ये तकनीक अपनाई है जिसमें उन्होंने इंडिविजुअल स्कूल्स को मेल डाला है.
मैम, जैसा कि कुछ स्कूल्स में आज से वैकेशन भी शुरू हो गया, समर वैकेशन, क्या कहीं पर ऐसे भी स्कूल्स हैं जो रनिंग पोजीशन में हैं और पेरेंट्स ने भी आपसे
जैसा कि मैंने कहा कि दिल्ली में बहुत सारे स्कूल्स हैं और किसी के बारे में भी कमेंट करना मेरे लिए संभव नहीं होगा कि कहां पर छुट्टियां शुरू हो गई हैं कहां नहीं. मैं इतना कहना चाहूंगी पेरेंट्स को कि पैनिक ना करें. ये वाली कॉल्स हमारे लिए भी बहुत सीरियस होती हैं. तो एक एस्पेक्ट है सुरक्षा का, तो उसके लिए हम हर एक संभव जो भी प्रोटोकॉल के अनुसार है वह कर रहे हैं, और दूसरा है इन्वेस्टिगेशन का जो पैरेलली हम कर रहे हैं.
मैम, क्या किसी ने जिम्मेदारी ली है अभी तक किस, क्योंकि ये पूरा एक ऐसा लग रहा है कि प्री प्लान तरीके से मेल किया गया है, तो क्या अभी तक किसी ग्रुप ने या किसी ने जिम्मेदारी ली है?
ऐसा अभी कोई इन्फॉर्मेशन मेरे पास नहीं है, लेकिन इन्वेस्टिगेशन एक सेपरेट एस्पेक्ट है जो भी नेसेंट स्टेज पर है, तो उसके ऊपर मैं अभी कमेंट नहीं करूंगी. मैंने, जैसा कि मैंने कहा कि अभी बहुत नेसेंट स्टेज पर है इन्वेस्टिगेशन, तो उसके ऊपर मैं अभी कमेंट करना उचित नहीं समझूंगी.
काफी ज्यादा पैनिक फैला है, बच्चे थे, पेरेंट्स हैं, काफी ज्यादा पैनिक फैला और अभी भी लगातार मेल्स आ रही हैं. तो
आप बिल्कुल सही कह रहे हैं. तो इस टाइप की कॉल्स का लगता ही है कि मुद्दा ही यही है, उनका औचित्य ही यही है कि पैनिक फैलाना. तो ऐसे तत्वों को जो पैनिक फैलाना चाहते हैं उनको फेल करना हमारी जिम्मेदारी है. तो मैं पेरेंट्स को ये कहना चाहूंगी कि पैनिक ना करें, और दिल्ली पुलिस है वह हर संभव कोशिश करती है कि ऐसा कुछ भी अनटूवर्ड इंसिडेंट ना हो, इसीलिए हर एक कॉल को बहुत ही सीरियसली लिया जाता है. और
the Ministry of Home Affairs has said that there's no need to panic. It appears to be a hoax call, and the Delhi Police and security agencies are also taking the adequate necessary steps as per protocol. So the MHA also now reacting to the current situation plaguing Delhi and NCR. In fact, let's quickly go across to Arunima, who's also been tracking this news story for us. Arunima, while the panic in fact is understandable, considering in recent years we haven't heard of such a threat being issued to over 60 schools, what are the challenges now for the Delhi Police, while you elaborate on what the MHA has had to say?
The Ministry of Home Affairs has pointed out the steps that Delhi Police is taking, and MHA has said that for parents there is nothing to panic about. Delhi Police is taking all the required steps. Just to give you a sense of what is happening in across Delhi NCR, these schools, most of the schools have been evacuated or are in the process of evacuation. Some which didn't even receive the bomb threat, even those schools decided to take the precaution of sending their children back home because there was so much of uncertainty and parents were also panicking. Inside school premises, from one of the schools, I just went and saw myself as to what was really happening there. A bomb detection squad of Delhi Police, a bomb disposal squad and the fire services teams were there inside. Students were all asked to evacuate their classroom and sit in the nearest big ground, and their bags, their belongings were all kept inside the classroom. Police did not allow them to touch anything. There were drone squads, the canine squads that were pressed into services. Metal detectors were utilized to scan through the entire grounds of the